Hello, my name is Stephen Brown, and today we are going to be talking about volcanoes around divergent and convergent boundaries. These volcanoes also form around subduction zones. Melted rock, due to the pressure and heat, is what causes these. They can also form islands called arcs. They also form around rifts and valleys.